To get the most from external RSS feeds, you need to be able to import RSS feeds into WordPress as posts. And if you're able to import images too, that's more like it. So, in this video, I'm going to show you exactly how you can do that using our very own FEEDZY plugin. Ready? Let's get started. While the free version of our FEEDZY plugin is helpful for displaying basic RSS feeds via shortcodes and widgets, you'll need the pro version of FEEDZY to actually import RSS feeds into WordPress as posts. To get started, you need to install both FEEDZY Lite and FEEDZY Pro. FEEDZY Pro actually functions as an add-on, so it needs the free version to operate. Once you have both plugins installed and activated, head to Settings, General, and scroll down to the FEEDZY RSS Feeds Premium License box to activate your FEEDZY Pro version, like so. You can find your license key in your Themeisle account. Next up, you are ready to specify the RSS feeds you'd like to import WordPress posts from. Need help finding an RSS feed? Here are a few tips. For WordPress blogs, you can almost always append /feed to the end of a URL to get the RSS feed. To make sure you've found a working RSS feed, you can use this free RSS feed validation tool. I have left a link in the description box for you. By the way, if you want to jump over the steps in this video, check the timestamps in the same box below. Now, once you have the feed that you'd like to import, head to FEEDZY RSS Import Posts. Click on New Import. Give it a name so that you can remember what you are importing, and paste the RSS feed URL into the box. You can separate multiple feed URLs with commas, like so, okay? Then click Next. One neat thing about FEEDZY is that it lets you add keywords filters to your RSS feeds. With these filters, you can only import posts that include certain keywords, or you can import all posts except those that contain certain keywords. Enter your keywords as desired. For example, with the test configuration I created here, FEEDZY will not import any posts that contain the words premium or business. Those keywords are just examples, so use something related to your own niche. I hope everything is clear, so let's move to the next step. If not, and you have questions, feel free to type them in the comments below. I will do my best to answer it. Now, it's time for the final and most time-consuming step. You need to map the information from your RSS feed to the information in your WordPress post. For example, you can pick what information to use as the title of your WordPress post, among other options. As part of this process, you can use tags to import dynamic information. For example, if you make your post title equal to the item title tag, FEEDZY will automatically insert the title of the RSS feed entry as your WordPress post's title. Let's look at a more detailed example. Say you want to import the RSS feed to WordPress as normal post. In the category of news aggregation, with the RSS feed entry title as the WordPress post title, with the original RSS feed date as the WordPress publish date, with the original RSS content as the WordPress post content, and with the same featured image as the RSS feed image if available. To do that, you'd set things up like this. Select Post here, News Aggregator in this dropdown, Item Title here, Item Date here, Item Content here, and finally, Item Image here. And you can also add custom fields at the bottom. though that's an advanced feature that you don't need to touch unless you're already familiar with what custom fields are. Once you've got everything configured, just click Save and Activate at the bottom to start importing posts. FEEDZY runs every hour, so you'll need to wait at least 1 hour before the plugin will begin to import your posts. After an hour, you should start to see posts that meet your requirements published on your blog. If you want to automatically rephrase your imported content with FEEDZY's WordAI integration, make sure you get the required subscription. This integration will refresh your content, ensuring you have no duplicate content concerns. How cool is that? Once the plugin starts importing articles into your WordPress blog, you will see new articles in the posts list on your dashboard. Let's check how an imported post looks like. Remember that you can import just the excerpt or the full post as well. All you need to do is choosing the RSS feeds you want to pull content from and then set up keyword filtering. Map the content from your RSS feed to your WordPress post details, and then FEEDZY Pro will automatically check for new posts every hour and import them to your blog. So easy and helpful, right? Do you have questions about how to import WordPress RSS full content with images into your blog? Leave them in the comments below, and I will do my best to answer every question. Share the video if you like it, and then check out other videos on our channel. See you in the next video.